men in scoring position for Tulsa in the game. And the Riders had a great chance to score in the bottom of the fourth inning, but they were unable to do so. Hoenecke lifts this one high and deep to right field. Preston Beck goes back near the wall, and it's gone. Out of the ballpark, a solo homer on the first pitch. Off the fifth inning, and Tulsa has broken the 0-0 tie. It's now 1-0 Drillers. Fifth home run of the season for Paul Hoenecke.